Peace, bro.
Below blinding lights, surrounded by stomach-pounding sounds, there's a man transfixed on his task at hand. Jonathan Xu and his wife Mei Li have been rolling their cart through the Fremont Street Experience in downtown Las Vegas every night, 7 days a week, 364 days a year since arriving in the city 2 years ago. Xu makes face sculptures, 15 to 20 of them per night. They're jaw-dropping, realistic, three-dimensional clay heads of anyone that is drawn to his floodlights and sits down to watch his steady hands. But what the throngs of people that walk this street will never know is Xi's true passion. Xi also makes Chinese vessel flute sound sculptures, an art form that has been part of China's history dating back some 7,000 years.
I 因为泥是比较敏感的，你把这手轻轻一碰，一个手印就在上面。这泥是非常有敏感的东西，所以每天和这个泥巴真实间有一种感，有一种心灵上的沟通。我很喜欢，就是和音乐结合根本是两路的事儿。这是感谢主能够给我这个灵感，把这个音乐结合融合在这个雕塑里。 所以每一件都是乐器，你在欣赏它的外观，哇，很美；你在听它的声音，很特殊。这是音乐和雕塑的结合，叫响涛。
Yeah. Oh, that was great.